Hi, welcome back to our channel. If you haven't subscribed it, please do it and activate the notifications bell. In this video, we will learn how to replace the mirror damper on a Canon A1. First, we need to remove the front cover. To do that, remove the four screws. One at the top, one at the bottom, and one in each side. Carefully, remove the plastic cover. To get a better access to the mirror damper, we have to remove the lens mounting ring. The four screws can be very tight. Use a drop of isopropyl alcohol if needed, to soften the glue. Watch out for the EM change pin when removing the ring. Remove the mirror damper by removing the cross screw holding the plate. Then, remove the focusing screen. Using a Q-tip with a drop of isopropyl alcohol, clean the focusing screen frame. Do the same with the plate holding the mirror damper. But first, let's use a bamboo stick to remove the old foam. Cut a piece of self-adhesive foam with 40mm by 3mm and glue it to the plate. reinstall the focusing screen and the mirror damper in the camera, and then reassemble the camera in the reverse order. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, leave a comment below and subscribe the channel.